McKee. My wife and myself and my youngest son, his name is Dylan. My wife's name is Tracy. We decided to get into bees. And when we decided this, it was early February, mid-January, somewhere in there. And I got online and bought me a beehive and looked up where to find some bees. And we decided to get a nuke. Come to find out that this was going to be the late April or 1st of May that we would get our nuke. And we didn't want to wait that long, so I decided, well, we'll just get a ad on Facebook Market and do some cutouts. I had done some cutouts with my dad back when I was in my early teens, maybe even 12 years old. I'd gone with him and done some. So anyway, I got online and I got to watching 628 Dirt Rooster. He taught me how to do it for sure. So we put that ad on, and I got a call from a gentleman in Shawnee, Oklahoma. So we went out there, and he had a big hive of bees under his house. So my son went up under the house. I got him a bee suit, me a bee suit, and he went to cutting combs. He watched 628 Dirt Rooster with me. Again, there's a second plug for you, buddy. And he went in and cut them out, handed them out to me, and I rubber band them into the frames. And so we got our first beehive. I took it out to our place where we was keeping them, and they're doing great. Right now it's April the 29th. We did that, like I say, and gosh, it was February something. But the bees are all doing good. About a week after that, we went to Tulsa and cut out a beehive off of a second story. I'll have to give you pictures. I don't have any videos. I might have a few clips of what was shot off of my phone. We didn't have a camera, so I decided to buy this camera we have right here and do some YouTube videos. I'll take you all along for the ride. I'm not going to have any bees in this video, but the next one I will. We'll take you out to the hives and show you how they're doing. We're really excited about it. The bees are out being bees. We've had some really cold weather here for the last week in Oklahoma. We're in Oklahoma City. So while my wife and my son took my grandson, my youngest grandson, Colt, down to Lake Eufaula to my middle son, Wyatt, and his wife, Alyssa, we kept him for about a week, and we had a really good time. But I thought I might as well get this camera out and try it and see how to download videos and upload videos and clip videos. I've never done any of this, so I'm not going to be very good at it at the start, but I'll do the best I can. Y'all come along for the ride. I guess I'm going to call my video channel McKee's Bees. That's my last name. And like and subscribe and follow me. We'll do this together. Thank you for watching. Y'all have a fantastic rest of your weekend. And have a wonderful week, day, Monday, and a whole... Hey, just have a great week, okay? Y'all take care. See you soon.